Alright. Sorry that took so long.
Don't worry about it.
Alright. Not back. Alright.
Alright, we're sitting out here outside of Koga's gym. Because last time we took down Sabrina, and now we're taking down Koga.
Yep.
Oh, should make note of the change to Brutus.
Oh, what'd you do with Brutus?
Brutus learned Earthquake.
Very good choice. It's not like you have ground type that can use it. Oh, I was like, why do you have a Trog? Oh, right, because Trogdor. Man, it took us no time at all to get there.
Let's see.
God, I wish I could open my window. It's 95 degrees in my room. Man, it would be so nice if I could get my fucking W-2s. I'm gonna have to talk to payroll tomorrow. Wow, he was simple. Alright, want me to see your next level cap for,
Sure, why not?
'65.
I see.
Meanwhile, the Elite Four has 75s. So, we are not gonna finish this today. Right?
Well, let's see. Let's see how far we get. We're only 6 minutes in so far. Okay, we got these two. Okay. Also, Trogdor knows drill pick.
Oh, yes. Very good move. Much better than wing attack. So, Iron Mouse just is apparently ticklish again.
Good to know.
Doesn't that mean she's getting feeling back?
I didn't know she lost it.
Yeah, she lost feeling because she wasn't able to interact with anything. Trying to get your encounter?
Nope, just looking for trainers.
People think her and Sea Dog are dating. No, they're just friends. Right?
Yeah. We'll see how long that lasts, though.
Regrettably, I don't think she can date with her disability. Right?
Well, who knows? Maybe medicine will make tremendous leaps forward.
Yep, medical science has gotten pretty far. Because a week ago, Z-Dog brought her to the aquarium virtually. He rented out the entire aquarium so she could see the fish.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you saw that video, didn't you?
Yes.
Yeah, it was great. They just have such a good friendship. You know why that thing was spamming agility, right?
Because that was poison.
Uh-huh.
That's all those trainers. There's an item I always forget to get. And I want to get it this time.
Which one?
That one.
Oh yeah, I see why. You can get the super rod now.
I could, but I'm probably not going to bother with it.
You should.
Or I could just use my team as it is.
I still say you should super rod fish on Route 11. It's your last chance. But honestly, your team is great.
Why was this a cue ball? That's interesting. A cue ball in the water. Interesting.
That shouldn't be a thing.
Yeah, interesting.
So, have you heard of Pal World?
I have, yeah. Apparently it's COD with Pokemon.
It's worse. There's a bit of an issue with the Pal designs.
What are they, copyright infringing?
Take a look at this pal I just posted.
Yep, that's all. Well, it's almost, but not quite.
No, they literally, those, if you notice, the quality of the eyes and mouth are lower quality than the rest of the pal. It's because they directly copy-pasted from Sword and Shield, Galarian Meowth, onto this Pokemon. Oh, it gets worse, by the way.
I don't think it does, because it's just parody.
It's not parody. The creator said he literally used AI-generated Pokemon to get this. Put Pokemon designs into the AI so he could create these.
That's parody!
Not protected under parody law in Japan! Parody law is only protected here.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't mean it's not parody. It is parody. It just... not... Japan doesn't respect it.
That's because Japan doesn't have to follow our laws. Also, this isn't parody. That's straight up just Luxray.
Luxray's a light blue.
Changing the color does not make it a parody.
Yeah, I think it does.
Not according to the law. They also stole fan art.
Oh, no, that's not good.
Some of their designs match someone's fan art perfectly, and they posted about it.
There we go, and here we are.
And the creator's like, yeah, no, AI is going to replace actual artists. I made all of these with AI. Except the courts in America ruled that AI is subject to copyright.
No, it's not subject to copyright.
You can't copyright AI, but because AI is a learning and it takes from other copyrighted materials. That is a very weird looking Porygon. Why did they decide on the colors for it, Gen 2?
I don't know.
Oh god, yeah, this one's not even subtle. They literally took pieces of Sylveon and stuck it on there.
Except Sylveon's on 4 feet. It's a quadruped.
Yeah, but they literally stole parts from it. It's a mixture of Eevee and Sylveon.
Except both are quadrupeds. That's a biped.
Yeah. Oh, God. Ark, you know what this face is. This is straight up a specific Pokemon's face. It's one of your favorite legendaries.
Oh, it's Satan!
It's Satan. That's literally Giratina's face. See what I mean about them basically ripping off Pokemon?
Yeah.
They literally took assets, and that's considered, theft. Also, it somehow already sold 3 million, which doesn't add up. Right?
Yeah.
You know when this game released for early access?
I have no idea.
Friday. And somehow it's already gotten 3 million buys?
People like it.
Even Final Fantasy can't get 3 million in 2 days. Oh god, the mouth isn't from Galarian Meowth. The eyes are, but the Meowth is from a different animation. One that they should not have stolen from.
Oh?
They stole from Miyazaki.
How about that?
That mouth is from My Neighbor Totoro. Great job, you stole from the father of anime. Right?
Yep. Okay, and... here we go, into the mansion.
I think this, you only ever hear this... I think this is the only time you're mandatorily needed to hear this, music. Right?
Yeah. Yep.
I think the other place you hear this is Power Plant?
Probably, yeah, I believe so. Now you can't go back to sleep, you little bastard. Wait, how did it...
rest can go through rest.
That's stupid, you're not supposed to be able to overwrite status effects.
Rest in this gen... Rest is coded to overwrite status effects. In this gen, it wasn't coded to not overwrite sleep.
Or
now do you see why? Now do you see why Snorlax was a menace?
Yeah. Okay. We're gonna have to go harder on him.
Rest is always override status effects. If you're burned and you use rest, it gets rid of the burn, and then you go put to sleep. Even in the current gen.
There. Now you're dead. Thank you for burning through a ton of my MAPP, you little bastard. Thank you.
I don't understand how this game has so many players already.
Like I said, people like it.
Yeah, you don't have to answer the quizzes at all, Ark.
It wasn't letting me fight him without answering it.
Really? I had... They fixed that in Fire Red and Leaf Green, at least.
See? Not letting me fight.
Ugh. Oh yeah, starting in Gen 3, you might want to type theme the gyms.
Really? Well...
because there's enough Pokemon for it. And you can make it so the Pokemon League has unique Pokemon. At least two.
Nope, not gonna do that. Where are you? You know what? Fuck this. There you go. There you go. That's a Bling!
Yeah, wow, nice. So all you have left is Giovanni, right?
Yep.
Arc.
Yep.
66.
I think
you know
I got
what I recommend?
I think I got him right now.
Just do rare candies, so we can finish this game.
I think I got him right now, I don't think I need him.
No, what I mean is after you beat, Giovanni.
No.
Just do the rare candies so we can finish this game today. Right?
Yep, but now we'll have officially moved on to Generation 2!
Thank God, these colors give me a headache. Actually, what are his team? Oh yeah, you'll be fine. Your team is stupidly overpowered. I love how the only thing missing from your team is Venusaur.
Yeah.
Wow, we're already a Giovanni, okay.
Yep.
I forgot, in this game, items don't have priority. Right?
Yeah, it seems like it.
Careful, he used agility, his crit range is through the roof. How did you crit him through a Arc, it's time for, does Energizer still know Swift? Isn't this exactly why you taught him Swift in the first place?
Exactly.
This is a poison type. Oh, second verse, same as the first, right?
Yep.
Alright, let me tell you the lowest level of Lance's team. Because that's what you're going to go for, right?
Yep.
70. No, 67.
There we go.
The champion has a 78, though. Who did your rival get again?
Don't remember.
Oh, right.
Aerodactyl, I think.
Well, I won't be able to tell which team he has until he throws out his first Pokemon. Ark, you're going to want to do the Rurikandis.
Before the rival fight, right up here?
Rival 2 maxes out at 64.
Let's go. Okay, well, that's easy. Where are you? There you are. And Hydro Pump. And
so, one of the VTuber groups, Robbie Damon, just crashed the event to ask Ellera a question.
Oh?
And he asked her to say, did someone say something about delicious pancakes?
How about that?
Hey! That's kind of funny because, Brutus, this is a poison type.
Oh! Damn it! I thought I had, that was the one I had hovered over. Mmm.
Okay, that's a rock type.
It knows Hyper Beam! Huh? It knows Hyper Beam with criticals!
Oh shit, there is a problem.
What?
Did you forget something about Gen 1?
Well, he's gonna have he's gonna have to rest now.
Nope, nope. In Gen 1, if you kill with Hyper Beam, there's no recharge.
Well.
You're going to want to go to Energizer.
Burn!
On the rock type?
I was hoping for a burn. There it is.
Now you can safely switch to Energizer.
Or not!
I swear to God, if we lose here because you didn't want to use Rurikandis.
There we go. Now we're cooking.
Yeah, just use Psychic. Well, now you don't have a choice but to use Rurikandis, right?
Yep.
Because you have to... It's a shame about Energizer dying. Alright, what do we have?
Shock energy. Where is it? Super odd. I must have already gotten it. Okay.
Yep. What, the super rod?
Yeah. Which route was it?
11. You have 2 master balls, so... You might want to just open the town map. It's in the PC, isn't it?
Nope, I got it.
Yeah. Thankfully, starting Gen 2, the town map is just part of whatever,
Route 11? There's no water there!
Yeah, there is. It says Super Rod Route 11. Did you find water? There's the water. You have to face it.
Yeah, okay, there we go.
Oh, the Super Rod's in the PC?
Indeed it is. Damn it!
Yep. Give me a minute here. Yep. You got the rarest encounter. Okay, let's see if you can run into it anywhere else. Second floor of the Pokemon Mansion. Because I think you rappelled your way through, didn't you?
Yes.
Nope, this is not the right floor. But Execute isn't bad. Mostly because Exeggutor is a psychic type.
Wait.
What are you doing? Oh, you want to deposit snack?
Yes.
Alright, repels will be worthless. Because Mewtwo is the lowest level encounter in the area. You're waiting for repel to wear off. Damn it. You once again got the rarest encounter. Do you already have a Oh, you're checking to see if you have a Krabby.
Mm-hmm. I do!
Oh, thank God. Alright. You do not have a Dratini.
You sure about that?
Double check.
You sure about that?
You do have a Dratini? Okay.
There we go.
Oh, and you got a Master Ball. Well, you'll have Mew and Mewtwo. You only lost two Pokemon. Why is Snack back in the party?
It's at, Pokelink's having a time.
Okay. Alright, so you need to catch one more Pokemon. What do you got in the PC? Ark, did you catch anything on the third floor of here yet?
No.
Pokemon Mansion 3 has... Wait. Open up your Pokedex. Cut out. Oh my God.
What?
No, my internet keeps disconnecting. Okay, so do you have Farfetch'd?
No.
Okay, do you have Muk?
No.
Do you have... Tangela?
No, I've seen it, so it should be here. I don't think I do, but it should be in the Pokédex at least, because I know I've seen it at least a dozen times.
Alright, do you have Kabuto?
Don't think so. Oh, yes I do.
Nidoking.
Nidoking. I don't think I do.
Okay. So none of those are actually worth it. Because the other two encounters are Zubat and Butterfree. Fourth floor. You have Butterfree.
Yes.
Do you have a Magnemite?
Says I do.
Do you have a Nidoqueen or any of the Nido line?
Apparently I do.
Okay, you lost Blastoise. Do you have Weedle?
No.
Do you have Venomoth or a Venonat? I think you have Venonat.
Yep, yeah, there it is.
Okay, do you have any of the Pidgey line?
Yes.
Kabutop. Oh, you have Kabuto, right?
Yes.
Rhyhorn line.
Yes.
Okay, so you have a 50-50 shot on the last floor of Pokemon Mansion to get a Vaporeon. You do still need a water type. Unless you have an Eevee.
I have Poliwrath in the box.
Poliwrath is not a good Pokemon. So might as well try to get the Vaporeon because it's super tanky and has high special.
Okay, which one's... Okay, where's floor 4? This is 2, this is 3. Is it the basement?
Yes.
There we go.
You got the Vappy?
Yep.
Good.
You know what? Screw you! Get in the ball!
Yeah, you quite literally have a Master Ball, don't you? And there's nothing else to catch with it. You caught the only thing worthwhile. Because there was a chance for a Moltres in the area you caught the Mewtwo.
But we still have our Fire-type.
That's what I mean. That would be like the only other thing worth using a Master Ball on, but there's really no point at this point. So, Rare Candies or Grind? Do you want to finish this today?
Yeah, well, let's see. Hold on. Is there an Electric-type TM? For Zap?
Give me a minute. Thunder Punch.
That's what he learns naturally.
Then... no.
Okay, well, let's just go over here to Viridian. We'll heal up and use a whole bunch of rare candies.
You do want to give Vaporeon Surf, though. And Ice Beam.
Let's see, twice. Which one's Ice Beam?
50.
Actually, Wait, which one is, Surf?
HM4. Or 3, one of those two. You never res the Helix Fossil?
I did not, why? Or the Amber.
Let me see what that is. Okay, let me see what those turned into. Okay, so Omanyte turns into that. Neither of them are worth it. You already have them.
Okay.
One of them turns into... the Aerodactyl is an Arbok.
Of course.
Honestly, you probably should have done that first.
Oh well, didn't save that much time.
You got the Mewtwo in the end anyways.
Yeah. Okay, so, hold on. Let's go get the candies that are out of there. Okay, and we'll be back in just a second.
Yep.
Damn it! Be right back in a second.
He can naturally learn. He can learn Ice Beam normally, so. You should really just not.
Wait, he learns it naturally?
He can learn the Ice Beam TM normally.
Oh, okay, I thought it said naturally. I thought you were saying he learned it naturally.
Nah, he just learns Ice Beam through TM like every other water type in existence, which is why Ice type sucks.
Okay, let's see.
Be right back. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. So you give him Thunder Punch and Thunder?
Yep.
67 is the lowest level you want. Is that level you want. Why did you give yourself so little rare candies?
I thought 75 would be enough, but apparently I was mistaken. Ah, crap! I went too high on that one!
You're fine. Remember, the champion has 78.
You said 67?
Yep. Oh, what do you know? You'll have just enough. Right?
Yep. There we go. Okay.
Alright. Excuse me.
Oh crap, we don't have our strength GM. Yeah, damn it.
Did you forget to grab strength?
I forgot Energizer had it.
Well, Zap has good attack stat.
Should be 4. Except he can't learn it.
He can learn it normally. That's so weird.
Okay. What's more, we'll be right back. we go, and... Oops, wrong button. There, now we have it. I'm not even gonna mess with that.
With those items. Nah, there's really no point. One of them's a PM, though. I love how Moltres is just sitting there. Right?
Yep.
Oh hey, you found the Mewtwo trainer.
Indeed.
Ah, you gave Swift to Mewtwo?
It had it originally.
Oh right, well that's good because Clefairy is still in your future. Right?
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do?
Nothing, really. Yes, it is. Because you won't be able to put it down otherwise. And you'll still gain a few more levels at least, right?
Yep.
I think that Mewtwo just gained a level too.
Yep.
Wow, that's the quickest victory road we've ever had.
Indeed. Now to unburden myself of tons of items!
By selling them?
Yes! Deposit everything and get out all the items I'm gonna sell.
I'd keep the full heals, though. Oh wait, you're about to buy full restores. Right?
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna get out all the TMs, sell all the TMs, sell the water stone. Sell that. Can't sell that actually. Deposit back that back in the PC.
Yeah, you can't sell HMs.
sell that. Sell that. And then, now PokéLink just went blank. What the hell? The dashboard did. Nope, wait.
Nope, it's fine on the stream, so don't worry.
Weird. Dashboard's acting up.
Well, no, like, everything else is fine, so you're fine.
Restoratives out of the box. Oh, and I can sell those, yeah, because I can get full restores. Okay, let's get about... We'll get about 30 of these.
Should be plenty.
Get about 20 of these, 30 of these, actually. Just get 30.
Not like you don't have the money.
All the restoratives I could possibly need.
Yep.
Alright, let's see. Is everybody healed? Everybody's healed. Okay, let's rock.
Ooh. Yeah, Mewtwo is kind of dumb here. The fact we finally got it, though, right at the end of the game.
Yeah.
Oh, there's 67. Yeah, you didn't even need Psychic for that, did you?
Nope. Fine.
Also, this is a terrible idea in general. Why were you keeping the water type out against the grass type? Stop making rookie mistakes. You are literally at the end of the game.
Ice Beam, if he hadn't been put to sleep, would have killed him.
No, Venusaur has very high special, so it wouldn't have.
Oh, so you can see the future.
Yeah, you weren't going to risk that misc once you saw Horn Drill, were you?
Nope.
Bruno had a pretty good team there.
Not good enough.
No.
Yep, screw this. Oh.
Ooh. Hmm. Lance time, huh?
Yep.
Hey, why do you have Bruno's Hitmonlee? Right?
Yep.
All right.
Let's see. We'll leave it that way.
Yeah, I can't tell you what he's going to lead with.
Okay.
Which one did he lead with? The Kabutops?
Yeah.
Give me a second here. I will see which team he's using. Oh.
Damn, critical hits. Fuck it.
Yeah, we're not. We never kept up to that rule, anyways.
Actually, we did pretty much throughout the entire run. He's faster than me. But now he's asleep.
Okay, we're done with yellow. Yay! And no one died.
Someone did.
Who?
Sleepy.
Honestly, is that the biggest loss?
No, not really. Alright, with that, we are done with Pokemon Yellow. The next generation we will begin is, of course, Pokemon Generation 2 with either Pokemon Gold or Pokemon Silver, depending on which one we choose. And that'll likely be on... What I would like to do is do a stream of either one of them and 7, depending on if Slagda is available for that long. Will you be available for... How long... When will you be available on Friday?
Depends. I don't have an answer right now.
Well, we'll find out later. But we do have tonight, we have a stream of Final Fantasy VII Remake, so we'll be looking for that. Looking out for that. So, thanks for watching. We'll see you guys tonight for Final Fantasy VII Remake. We're just going to let the credits play out, and we'll see you tonight.